In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to minus 2 upon square root of 3. Let us first find the principal solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to minus 2 upon square root of 3. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater than or equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know value of secant of pi upon 6 is 2 upon square root of 3. We also know the famous trigonometric identity secant of pi minus a is equal to minus secant of a. The proof of the trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that secant of pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to minus secant of pi upon 6. As pi minus pi upon 6 is equal to 5 times pi upon 6, and plugging the value of secant of pi upon 6 gives us secant of 5 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus 2 upon square root of 3. We also know the famous trigonometric identity secant of pi plus a is equal to minus secant of a. The proof of the trigonometric identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. If we apply the identity as we did before, we get secant of 7 times pi upon 6 is equal to minus 2 upon square root of 3. So the principal solutions to the equation secant of x is equal to minus 2 upon square root of 3 are 5 times pi upon 6 and 7 times pi upon 6. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of secant of x repeat after the interval of 2 times pi, so the general solutions are 2 times n times pi plus pi minus pi upon 6 and 2 times n times pi plus pi minus pi upon 6, where n is an integer. Further simplification gives us the general solutions are 2 times n plus 1 times pi minus pi upon 6 and 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus pi upon 6. Combination of above solutions gives us the general solution of the equation is 2 times n plus 1 times pi plus minus pi upon 6, where n is an integer. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any questions related to video, if you think I should make a video of any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.